all y'all who play fantasy football and are considering drafting Tyler Lockett from the Seattle Seahawks this year, even though he's been performing very well over the last few seasons. This upcoming season, he ain't got nobody that's going to throw to him. Russell Wilson's gone. You think Drew Pass is going to put those numbers with them? Nah. So if there's any fantasy advice you're going to take from me, don't draft him.